Alright, welcome back. What is happening, everybody? Nice to see you stopping on in for a little more Far Cry 4 action. And, I'll tell you, it's been a while. It's been a long time since I've played this. Well, not a long time, relatively speaking. Although, you know, for considering I'm so used to releasing content here as often as I do, and kind of sticking with a game for a certain amount of time, you know, it's been over a month since I last played this game. Many of you are clearly aware that, well, all of you, I'm sure, you know. A lot of you guys that do tune in are the regular viewers, so, I would imagine most of you are well aware that there's been zero content here, and, well, apologies to the guys that, that do tune in often enough. I really just needed a little time away from the channel, and let's leave it at that. Now, that's some sort of action here. Like I said, rusty. Well, hopefully I said it. I was certainly thinking it. I'm feeling it. Oh, wasn't feeling it there, though. He was feeling it. He was feeling my rusty arrow in the back of his back. Yes. The back of his back. Alright, anyway. I did take a quick look at the map here. Last thing we did was claim that bell tower we saw right there. Just before I flashed into the map. What I think I'd like to do, there's things, we've got options in the area. I think the initial plan coming down here was to eventually get to the Shangri-La mission. I've also got Yuma's Fortress, which is in a weakened state at this point. It would be foolish not to try and take advantage of that while I'm down here in this area. So, I mean, we've got Herc, I've got this outpost here. This is a Golden Path supplies run. Now that, you know, you never really know where you're going to end up when you start one of those suckers, so. But I mean, again, I do have the options. You saw Prop Center up there. I even think we have Longinus way the hell back here, which is unfortunate, since all of this is complete. But the ultimate goal was to get to Shangri-La so that I could get back to the Galley Homestead, tie up my loose ends here with Yogi and Reggie, and get the last of this done over here. You know, all this, the last little bit of work left to do on this side of the King's Bridge. But, I guess that's gonna have to wait, at least for the time being. There's quite a bit packed down here. So I think what we'll do is I'll kick things off with this, this Golden Path supplies. I do read you, sir. I do read you. Wedding photos galore. They were both dwarfs as well. Yes, photo of a dwarf! Let's do it.
I read you.
Let's do it.
Good to hear from you. What about supply pickups went sideways?
Went sideways? I thought only Americans said that.
Stay in the internet. Look, we need those supplies. I'm sending you the coordinates.
Take to the skies here, galley. Oh, damn. Hitting the treetops. Again, rust as hell. Oh, my. What do I have? I think I've got a grenade launcher. Yes. Don. Don, they're done. Oh, there's one guy left in the back alive. Damn. The heavy bastard that he was. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. Yes. Alright. Alright. Trimming the treetops. Here we go. Not too bad here, galley. You wouldn't know you haven't played in a month, sir. You wouldn't know it. Alright, where am I looking to get to here? Oh, here. Oh, look at this. Oh, they've been hunter-fied, these pussies. Yes. These pussies' minds have been wrecked by the hunter's black magic. By his voodoo. There's the hunter right there. You suck. Done. That should relinquish his hold on these creatures. These poor pussies. Yes, good lord. Hurts you up to his old tricks again. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to come down here somewhere. I'm looking for a good little landing zone. Oh, I've got another bird down here. I guess I could have just wrecked it. Alright. What do I have here as my... Oh, yes. The spaz. Where did they go now? No matter. You come at me, claws. You come at me, claws, first, you foul creatures, and I will buck you down, yes. Rip you to shreds. Yes. Are they fighting amongst them? Look at this one. Oh, my. Agile little critter, isn't he? Oh, look at him go! I will take his hide. I can hear the thing beeping. Must be up at that one. There was the carrier.
Found the first bag.
Oh! Oh, we got tiger action rolling on in. What is that now? Oh my god, we've got all kinds of critters. It is a veritable zoo here. Yes. Nature's bounty. Alright. Back into my bird of bird of prey. Get up there, galley! Straight up, sir. There you are. Alright. Alright, we got a triple shot coming in here. The Golden Path Supply Run. Gyrocopter style, galley hurt style. Think I can get under that bridge in time? I don't know. It's gonna be a close one. Oh! Oh, we did. Spectacular. Spectacular with a sight of magnificence. Oh my. There it is. Oh, sir, I would have let you go on the... Oh, I'm getting sniped. Oh, no, I'm getting sniped. Down you go there, galley. See a little cover in the shadow of the mountain. Oh, my. Oh, my. All right, anyway. Let's stay focused here. Damn snipers. What's happening here? Oh, look at this. Look at this. I love how they stopped for me and everything. Thank you, Joe. The pleasure was all mine. Yes, it was. Yes, it was. All right. Not bad. Not bad, galley. Not bad. All right. Where am I looking to get? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we be. Down in the depth. Oh, no. You know what? I think I saw a little green something here. Oh, I did. Look at that. Damn tricksy developers. I think I get a clean landing in here. I doubt it. I'd love to just be able to hover in and pick it up without getting out of the damn gyrocopter. Oh, damn sparks are flying, as they should be.
Have galley hurts.
Good. One left.
Should I go down
there?
You know, there's something down there. But, screw it. We have more pressing matters currently. And sparks must fly once again. Yes. They call them sparks. Oh, look at this here. Wonderful. Another truckload. Send it to the next life. Oh, wonderful. Put it right in the back of the sucker. Triple kill. Multi-kill times three. What is this over here? What is happening over here? Somebody requiring Galley Hertz's assistance, clearly. Oh, dang it. Loving this. Loving it. Oh, I'm going to chop this guy. What am I going to do? Roadkill him with the gyrocopter. Gyrocopter, roadkill. No, missed him. Dang it. Oh, he's doing a good number on me. Oh, look at this. Gyrocopter, drop. What is happening? I was hoping that it would have been hilarious if the thing had, What are you doing, you suckers? Did you not see me? You had plenty of time to hit that brake. Lacking the brake fluid or something. I don't know. Perhaps lacking a foot. If he's lacking a foot, he shouldn't be driving in the first place. All right, anyway. Focus up. Wanted to see that gyrocopter come down and crush the man before my eyes. That was my plan all along, people. Oh, look at this. Look at this. I think I'm going to... I don't want the auto-drive game. We've been through this countless times before. And I'm sure we'll be through it again before the end. Alright, there... Gyrocopter! Attack! Yes! Go-go gadget gyrocopter. Yes, good lord. It would have been awesome if it had just careened down into the camp. There we go. Oh, shoulder kill, but took his arm clean off. There's somebody over here. Oh, look at the Golden Path homies in here. The cavalry has arrived. Darn. No, I missed him. He's spazzing out all over the place. Look at this mess. Oh, done. Loving it. Loving it. All right, anyway. Here we go. Look at this. Are you shooting cross-eyed here, Hertz? What are you doing, sir? Come on. He missed the... Look at this. They're still kicking both of them. Guy running quite an erratic pattern, but in the end he falls to my might. Alright, big man, you and me. Yes, that's what I was aiming for. In fact, and again, oh, look at this. Well, third time's a charm. Here, what hurts? Oh, no, I missed. Dawn, oh, damn. Should've called him Rocket Man. Should've called him Rocket Man. We got a poster here somewhere. Where is it? There it is. We know, y'all, now I remember how we do these. We do these dirty. There we go. Oh, look at this. Alright, where is this sucker? Where is it?
Alright. I got them all.
Good work. Please hurry and deliver
where am I going?
To these coordinates.
Where am I going? Let's, you know what? Let me check this here. Oh, we're not far at all. Not far at all. Little ATV action here. Digging it. Sherpa, don't you go anywhere. I may have a bargain or two for you here. Oh, look at this bloody train. I'm not liking this. I'm not liking this. Is that a road cutting off over here? Yes, it is. Come on, Galley. You're on the clock here, sir. Pedal the metal now. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, look at this. Front door service. Galley here. It's courier extraordinaire.
Here are the packages.
Make sure they get to the right people.
Good.
It will help.
But do you know what's in them?
Medicine, intel, weapons, it doesn't matter. Everything has a use, Ajay. It's just a matter of knowing...
Oh, good lord, it's another porn collection we've delivered. It was the porniest of the porn. Yes, the porniest of the porn. Alright, that's why it was being transported by gyrocopter. But buzzer. Alright, let's take a look at the map and see where we have ended up. Oh, we haven't traveled too far. You know, there was, that's where we began, back at that bell tower. Alright, well, we've still got Herc in the area. We've got this, Keo, a Predana mine. Three alarms. Ah, let's give it a shot. It's right there. Why not? Should I head out on foot? I don't know. You know what? I turned the bloody ATV around. For a reason, apparently. Yes. For a reason. Oh, am I? No. Am I right there? What is this now? The Sindara mine. I wonder if there's any goodies down there. Perhaps. Anything in the old shack up atop the hill? No, it doesn't look like it. Nothing. Few old emptied oil drums and some soaking wet grains. No, sacks of grain. Yes. All right, now I'm right there. Now I'm. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Let me get my sniper rifle out. There it is. Should I get the camera out? Mark some of these suckers up. There we go. Oh, we got a little mortar action. You know what? You know what? I do so little mortar work in this game. Could be a nice change of pace. Oh, look at this. Nice little drop point right there. What's that? Oh, I got a guy over there. Huh. I better put him down. Oh, dang. Little facial reconstruction surgery. They do call me Dr. Shen. Yes, they do. Yes, they do. Alright. Well, I'd like to make a move for that mortar. Got a couple more guys down there. Might as well get them marked. Oh, look at this! Another rocket man! What the hell? Landed right on top of his. Oh, look at. You know what? I've been made. Get on that damn gun there, Galley. Fill these suckers full of lead. Oh no, where's the rocket man? Is that him? Can I put him down?
Inbound on your position.
Get off of that ladder. What were you thinking, sir? He was making a move for the mortar. That's a good idea, sir. I think I'll do that myself. Prepare for the reinforcements.
We are coming in from the west.
Get a mine over there. Get something down there. That looks good. We'll put something, I don't know, right there. Where's that damn mortar at? Okay, here we go. Plan B, actually, was in fact Plan A. So it's Plan A, B in effect. Where are they? Oh, you suckers are done! Fire in the hole, burn, baby, burn. Let's get a good look at things. Oh, I found the sweet spot. Got another guy right there, climbing the hill. Need to escape to a little bit of safety, small measure. Safety, not gonna happen, sir. Oh, yeah. Did I get him? No, I missed. I think I missed. Maybe not, maybe not. I think he's good and dead now. We got a heavy coming in. Well, let's do it. I might as well make use of this weapon while I have the advantage with it. Spectacular. Get him? Where is he?
We're coming by ground.
Been turned into a fine mist. Yes, fine dust. Oh no! Oh my. God damn you! Rockin' Man and your Black Betty. Oh look, we got the big gun. Big turret gun coming in there. Where is he? Definitely needs good mortar blast. What this thing needs. Let's do it! Oh, I'm loving this. I'm even gonna get off the mortar and hopefully watch this firsthand. Oh, Rocket Man. Nearly putting a nail in my coffin right there. Goddamn, as I tried to enjoy my own greatness. Oh, Rocket Man nearly getting run over by his compadres there. There we go. Rocket Man dispatched. I got a whole bunch of guys clustered up down here. Hopefully they'll take the bait and move in on my mind. Look at this guy. Oh, how you missed that, Galley? Done now, sir. Done now.
We are coming from the
air. There's quite a bit of... Whoa! What the hell was that? Of course, the bird coming in now. That's no good. That's no good. Where is he? There he is. Missed it. Shot high. Had the fish come in. Oh, you're done now, birdie. You're done now, sucker. We like them apples. All right, I'm getting ripped to shreds here by something. Done. Knock him out of his boots. There we go. Did I get him? Nice clean hit by the looks of things. Is that it? No, it must be somebody else. Must be somebody else left to live. Here we go. Oh, loving it. Clearly, he should have hit one of my mines. Unless they were simply cleaned out by a few of his buddies. I don't know. Not too bad a run through there. Considering old Hertz is a little rusty here. Not only am I feeling rusty, I've got a new mouse in here. The last one simply, well... got Hertzified. Yes, it got Hertzified. The overall integrity of the left mouse button went to shit. Didn't have any click left in it. Alright, well what's the point of this down here? It would have been nice to have put that into effect to maybe sneak up on somebody during my assault. I was hoping for a little bit of loot down there though, personally. Alright, what do we have in the area? We've got the elephant head. We've got what looks like either an eye for an eye, or an assassination right in here. Is there a race? Let's see. Oh, it's Karat Fashion Week. The eye for an eye. Very well. Let's start with Karat Fashion Week. I'll head right for it. I could go looting some corpses, but I really don't think I'm hurting for cash at this point. There are plenty of corpses that need looting, yes. My work here was extensive. Look at this, we've even got a little graveyard forming down here. Where the bodies can be piled away, clearly. Alright, here we go, let's do it. Oh, we're looking for the ghost bear. For Mumu Chiffon, here we go.
Mr. Chiffon, I got your design for the bear skin.
Oh, I think it's gonna bring out the real you, Ajay. It's rough, a little Jejun. but a creature of the mountains. I'm wrestling with untamed violence.
Thank you. I guess I never really saw myself in a bear.
You never do. Sometimes it just happens. You will find your prey in a cave not far from an old cabin. And happy hunting.
Is he done? That was one of the shorter conversations we end up having with Mumu during these damn things. He usually rambles on for a good 4 or 5 minutes. Oh no! Oh, splitting the uprights. Not only splitting them, but goddamn, we're slowing them, these suckers. Anyway. And look at that, right there. Wonderfully handled there, galley. If I do say so myself. Alright, now what are we going to be using to take down this damn ghost bear? Bow and arrow. Oh, what is this? Is it the shotgun? Yeah, it's going to be the shotgun. I've already got my shotgun in hand. Okay. This is... Is that him? No. It can't be. Not ghosty enough, no. This is, this looks like the area where we picked up that first supply drop. On that Golden Path Supplies quest. Could be mistaken. There was lots of wild... What's happening? Oh no. Run to safety, my dear. Look at this! You're safe now. Alright. I got a little deja vu there. From Far Cry 3. There was a very similar moment, I recall. Anyway. Alright, bear. It's you and me. You and me, shucker. See? He's been eating good, clearly. Eating so good, he's not even eating at all. Gold dust! Oh, that's definitely the ghost bear. Oh, die. Oh, no. Oh, he did a good number on me with that one clobbering. That one clobbering wallop. Alright. Give me your good stuff there, bear. I may just have enough time to head down and do that that assassination mission as well, which will make me quite happy. Anything else down here? A little bit of ammo. Oh, dang. This is that poor woman's husband. He came in here trying to make a video for YouTube. Failed miserably at it. Where he failed, I did succeed! Yes, yes. Alright. Now then, there must be another grab point. This is probably stupid coming out here. On the vertical. But that's fine. That is fine. Look at this little walkway up here. Chiseled into the face of this rock. Well, it's not even really a face, is it? No, it's more of a cleft chin of this rock. Whoa! Oh, we've got snakes up here. Really? Really? God damn it. It's not ghost bears. It's irate pussies. It's, foaming pussies, yes. Pussies foaming at the mouth. If it's not pussies foaming at the mouth, then it is... angry snake, yes. Alright, anyway. What is this? Oh, a little shrine action here. We will steal the offering. The elephant idol has been stolen. Alright, I don't know where I'm heading. Not where I want to get to, but I'm right there at Herc now. Ugh, I don't want to queue up this Herc mission. So, I'm going to turn around because I just don't have time. But next episode, it'll probably be the first thing that I do. We'll head back. Like I said, I've got just enough time, I think, to do that, that eye for an eye. It will fit in nicely here at the end of this. This opening episode, as Hertz makes his triumphant return to Far Cry 4. Yes. Yes. I don't know. I do like to toot my own horn, don't I? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Alright, anyway. Just filthy. Oh, epic landing there, galley. That's how you should have approached the mortar the first time. I still can't believe that one guy when I came off that ridge to the guy, you know, coming after the guy on the turret gun, landed right on top of his noodle, and, and nothing. That must have been the benefit of the helmet, clearly, that he was wearing, yes. Alright.
The Royal Army is going to ambush a convoy! We have to stop them!
Calm down, sir. What's this about a convoy?
This is what they always do, but we have some warning with this one. They must be stopped.
Okay, it's gonna be a sniper rifle.
I can help.
Great! Here, I'll mark the location when I hear they're planning that ambush. Actually, just give me a minute to get fixed up. I'll come with you.
No.
You stay. Sounds like I'll need to move quick.
Yes, if you can stop them, not only will you save the lives of the convoy drivers, but the convoy will be able to deliver supplies to the baker.
Good.
Supplies he can then get to the people.
I'll do it.
To the baker. Did he say deliver supplies to the baker? Alright, get a new weapon. Surprising. Okay, we'll do a quick sell. Just want to lighten my load here, and we'll refill the ammo. And I'll probably do some sort of, you know, weapon reassignment between episodes. Get it done that way. As it stands, I have everything I need. Hopefully this man doesn't burn alive in here. Found it kind of funny that he said, just let me get myself fixed up, and we'll go to war. Yes. Yes. Just sounded odd. Anyway. Don't you do it, Eagle. Good lord, he came in. Eagle is clearly flying with one eye if he's lining up his kills in such a disastrous way. An ineffective way. Alright, now, I want to try and maintain high ground here if I'm going to have to use the sniper rifle. Looking for a good line of sight. Unfortunately, I seem to be leveling off here, so I don't like that. But we'll see how she pans out. Maybe I'll find myself a nice perch somewhere. Oh, you know what? We still have the high ground. Not much of a high ground, but enough of one to give us the advantage. Alright, perfect. Let's pinpoint these suckers. There's one. Is that number two? No. There, no. Screw these suckers. Down you fools go! It ain't gonna fly. Of course, I missed the commander. I wanted the back of the head for that fool. Again! Thinking about it too much, clearly. Alright. I'll tell you, that was a nice hit. Oh, so was that. Wrecking these suckers. There's one left alive down there. Probably the boss man. No. Where is this guy? Show it. Oh, no. They're both dead. Okay, we're good. Oh no! Oh damn. Oh damn. It was a comedy of errors is what that was. Let's get a good burn on his face. Good sear going on his flesh. Where's number two? Oh no, you know what? How am I gonna do this now? The place is goddamn aflame. No, Gally. Pick him up, sir. Oh, I can't, you know what? I can't pick him up when I've got that stupid torch in my hand. Alright. I'm gonna have to bring this guy into the balcony here. Oh, you telling me there's no flight of stairs leading up? What the hell is happening here? How am I getting up there? I don't know how I'm gonna pull this off. Am I gonna have to wingsuit in there or some jazz like that? Good lord. Oh no, here we go. Alright, screw it. Drop him. Easy. Gally, enough with the theatrics, sir, please. Oh, here we go. That would've... Oh, there's stairs back there, Gally. Open your bloody eyes, sucker. Good lord. Alright, here we go. Let's, we'll grab him up. Get out of there! Making my job more difficult than it needs to be! Alright. And here we go. No. Not quite yet. No, not quite ready yet. There we go. Perfect. Loving it. Alright. Fantastic. And that's it. That's about the 30-minute mark, I would say. I'll tell you, it's good to be back playing this again. Loving this game. Loving it. So, alright, next episode, what are we going to do? Like I said, I will probably, what I'm going to do is I think I'll head back to the camp and I'm going to resupply my weapons or swap a few things out, you know, make a few changes just to mix things up. And then we'll head for Herc to open the episode. So I appreciate y'all stopping by this time around. I hope you had a good time while you were here. I hope you'll come back for a little bit more, but of course, until then, remember why it hurts. Later on.